Sophomore guard who had his ups and downs this season is in the transfer portal. Tom Izzo said Watts made a position change that needed a spring, summer, and fall to learn. During a pandemic, Izzo said, that left Watts in a difficult and challenging situation. In a statement, Izzo said, we mutually agreed that he may benefit from a fresh start elsewhere and is putting his name in the transfer portal. Watts said it was an amazing experience from start to end.